Okay, rolling. I'm like, none of those three cans is really a can of Spam, is it?
Well, they don't say Spam, but Spam is Spam. No matter what the can says.
You mean they're all the same inside?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I'll show you what I mean. See, there's, each one has a key.
Uh-huh.
All the same. Juicy.
Okay, now don't let it go until I get down there. Okay? Okay. We're in Mike Bender's third floor room. Mike's getting some Spam ready. As you can see, This is actual Spam in a Spam can. Some of the other Spam that we've used hasn't been in the actual Spam can, but it's still the same, even though it isn't actually in a Spam can. The bricks are the same.
Ready?
That might need, would that make it a bath?
Thank you.
ready? This is the day after Easter Sunday. Third take of the Spamwalk proper. Thank you, Mike.
Sure, Mike.
It's the day after Easter Sunday. All the cans that you stepped on didn't come actually from spam cans, did they?
Well, no. No, they. Some were treat, some were savory, watching me. But spam is spam. They're all spam.
In other words, every one of the cans contained the same thing, even though they had different names.
Right.
Okay, well, thank you, Mike, and thank you, Steve.
No time.
That's the Spamwalk.
Come on.